All right. Hey, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 HD, where we're just getting all this extra points, getting all this sweet, sweet EXP, leveling up our character, get all this stuff we can earn on this, like, experience ladder. But, so if on the last episode, if you haven't watched the first one, here we go. This is our monstrosity character beef that we've made with the sandwich, the beef sandwich on the back. But we're heading to the mall because we got warehouse already done. We got school already done. Actually, you know what? We can go and increase my stat points. Let's get my speed up. Jesus, my speed is too slow. I need some speed, man. Speed, spin, switch. Manual, where's rail? Do we have, is there like manual balance, lip balance, rail balance? There it is. I need me some rail balance. That's what I love me some the most. Oh, right. I can customize my character however I want. So I can like switch, which is for when maxed out, you skate equally well, switch and regular. Yeah, flip speed, lip balance. Yeah, I don't really need lip balance. I don't do a ton of lip tricks, but I want that, yeah, I want that rail balance up and that speed and that air up. There we go. There we go. We're good. Let's head to the mall. Oh, man. This game's just been 100% great, even back in the day. But now it's just 100% even more great because it's in HD and the game looks so much better with all the new stuff they've added, made the textures better. It plays, it feels like really good. It feels like the original almost. Super close. And then, of course, we got Tribe Called Quest going on right now with Can You Kick It? It's good. I mean, the soundtrack of this game's always been so tight. Oh my god, look at how different it looks. It looks so different. But it looks such the same. Oh my god, it's so good. See, because I think in the original game, there was never, like, this wasn't supposed to be derelict, I don't think, in the first game. I don't think it was supposed to be derelict. I never really thought of it as derelict. I thought it was just an empty mall. But it doesn't mean that it's not derelict, you know? Like, let to go. Pretty sure there's a, yep. I don't know what that is, but I'll take it. Gonna have to get my rail balance in check so I don't have to overcompensate too much. Oh, I didn't mean to wall ride. I didn't want to wall ride. I wanted to grab that S. We're here. Let's grab the S. I also didn't look at all the missions. I was too busy talking and doing my own thing. I know the directories, smashing the directories is always the big one here. And the toys. Don't go down that or else we will not come back up. Not for a long while. I think there's some directories and toys up here, stuff to get. There's a skill point up there. Oh, hold on. There we go. Let's go up here, shall we? There's a directory. Then you can just, boom, skill point, grab that. Wall ride the crap out of that for that skill point. I love it. Oof, that was not a good landing. It was not a solid landing. I'm just exploring the top here, guys, first, before I go on and go about the next part of the level. I remember me and my brother would play this level pretty much almost, not exclusively, but like it was one of our go-to ones to see who could do the highest combos because of the amount of like rails and stuff you could do in it. Right, we would also see who could get the majority of the missions done in one go. I don't know how to auto correct to a stand either. Odd. Well, here we go. And we would spend so much time manualing in this game just to get overtime. Damn. I was trying to turn around to get that that directory there. We didn't get anything, but we were just checking out the level. I'm also blinded by nostalgia, honestly. Like, hecka blinded by nostalgia. Oh, gotta stop. I also put a lightning bolt on my grip tape, by the way. I don't know if you guys saw that. Oh, come on. I didn't want to do that again. G. Jesus, I hate, that's the one thing I always hate, is being like right next to walls and rails. There we go. High score, bam, look at that. Now let's get these directories. And the toys and the directories I think are usually along the same path. I know, I beefed that so hard. I know SK is up here and then A's down below, so let's grab it too. There's this toy I missed. Oh, damn, I clipped the thing. Well, that's fine. We'll do all right. We just need to get going faster a little bit here. Oh, there's another toy. Shit. Oh, I didn't make it. Goddamn. Why are my stats bad? God, my character sucks. Why is his stats bad? It's like he's not a pro at all. Well, I missed the route for the secret tape, but whatever. Oh god, this doesn't look anything like it used to. And that's kind of cool. Hold on. I think it's in number 2 that you can get off your board and like walk around to help with like positioning and stuff. If I remember correctly. Oh, bam. 4 to 5 directories. No, I'm gonna get it. Come on, no, I'm gonna get skate. No, damn it. Hold on. Nah, I wasn't able to do it. I don't know how to correct myself yet in midair. But we got the high combo though and the high score. But yeah, it's just these levels. It's so good because they reward you for like going through. But they also reward you for, like, taking your time. Because you can just go through and, like, hit every rail and everything you see. And I don't even know why I didn't just ride along this. But, yeah, you can go through and get every rail you see and just focus on doing tricks and not getting any of this stuff that I'm getting right now. Or you can. Or you can go through and get all this. Like, there is a 100% way to get, like, skate, the directories, and the toys all in one go. But you have to be, like, so fast. Usually later in the game, honestly, because your character's got better stats, you know, and all those kinds of things. The better stats do help you out a ton in this game. But it's fine. Oh, I forgot I turned. Alright, well. There's the toy. Come on. Give me the toy. And then, oh, this is the secret tape. Boom. I do remember certain things. I knew where that secret tape was the whole time. I just wasn't sure if I was going to be able to hit it up here or not. Because I remember that being a lot more difficult. Oh, toy. Hold on. I forgot you had to break in here for that. Jesus. The stuff this game is doing to my brain, you guys. The nostalgia-rine. It's like nostalgia, but margarine. We can get skate if we just time this out right. Oh, no, hold on. I don't know if I have SKATE or not. There's the directories. But yeah, like, points was only ever half of this game. Like, a lot of people remember it being like, oh yeah, no, you had to get, like, all the points. And it's like, no, man. There was so many other things trying to get you to focus on stuff other than points. Oh, I missed T? Oh, damn, I missed T. Oh no, I missed that point too. But yeah, the end of the level is down there, I'm pretty sure. But we got the toy robots, we got the directories, we got the secret tape. We can focus on skate, and then nose grind the coffee grind gap. Airwalk the flying leap gap. I don't even think I unlocked airwalk yet. That's a special move. Let's see here now. Yeah, collect skate, nose grind the coffee grind gap. Let's see. No, we don't want to go to skate park yet. No, we want to go to... View goal cameras, because I want to see where that, skate, yeah, nose grind the coffee grind gap. Nose grind the coffee grind gap. Was that big rail? Yeah, I think it's trying to tell me to nose grind that big rail. Alright, let's retry it then. Let's try that nose grind, let's try and get skate. We won't even bother with the scores right now. We'll just go for skate here. Yeah, because it wants me to... No, I thought that... Yeah, it said nose grind to the coffee grind gap, and I thought it was over here. Unless it means... Oh, hold on. Unless it means up there? The coffee grind gap? I thought it wanted me to, like, Yeah, I don't know where, Oh, I think... Oh, here it was. It was on this one. Nose grind the coffee grind gap. Oh, that's crooked. That wasn't nose grinding at all. There we go. Nose grind the coffee grind gap, baby. That's how we do. Let's just get some speed for this A. Kind of wish skate would stay up on the side of the thing, though, so I could see if I missed something. Oh, I didn't do a 900? Oh, come on, man. That ain't right. Give me the 900. I did the input. But that's why I'm not good at fighting games, though, because I'm always like, I did the input, though, but I never did. Because I'm bad at inputs. That's why Smash Brothers is my fighting game of choice. All right, here we go. Here's skate. We got it. Let's get this point, shall we? The skill point. Bam. Faster than walking. Boom. But yeah, so that would always teleport you back to the beginning. Oh, there's the airwalk. I do have the airwalk. Okay, I thought that was a special move. No. I will get into overtime. And I will do some massive tricks. There we go. Oh, what? I thought that was my special. Oh, shit! I pressed left too far. I thought I did my special grind. Collect skate, nose grind to the coffee. There we go. We can always come back and get airwalk the flying leap gap later on. Medals needed to unlock downtown. I mean, we could try and get the flying leap gap. What is the flying? Let's check what the flying leap gap is. Because we don't want to go for the scores. That doesn't matter. Airwalk the flying leap gap. Oh, up there. Okay, yeah, we can do that. Let's just check our moves so I know how to do the flying the airwalk. I think it's left right circle while in midair. Special tricks. Oh, I don't got any special tricks. I think that's grab tricks maybe. Oh, diagonal down right is airwalk and Christ air. All right, so I guess that's whether or not we're goofy or not. There we go. Okay. Or switch, sorry. Goofy is the proper term. Switch is when you're doing it opposite. So yeah, let's get that gap. Let's do it real quick. It's free experience, why not? Oh no! It's not free experience. It was like real estate, but I didn't take it. The free real estate wasn't good enough, bro! Now you gotta go right 100 stoosies. Until you repent. For all of you who don't know what the Stussy is, that's that cool S. I've mentioned it on the channel before. But some people know it as the cool S. Most people know it as the Stussy. Oh, come on. I made it through here the first time I went through. Come on. Don't be like that. Don't make me do this level twice for the same freaking mission. That's like easy peasy. See, look, I can do the airwalk. I can do the airwalk, Mom. Here we go. Yeah, there we go. Nailed it. Nailed it. Nailed it. Nailed it. No. Oh, I didn't do it. I wasn't holding the proper direction. Oh, that just beans my cheese. That beans my cheese so hard. Or it cheeses my beef. Either way, it beans my cheese, then it cheeses that beaned cheese into my beef. Here we go. Look at how fast I'm going now. I'm getting some sweet. Yeah. I like this speed. Now I just got to make sure to do it. Boom. I'm pretty sure that was it. Oh, shit. No. It was so close to beefing. No. Yeah. Oh, shit. I hope that was the challenge I got. Yeah, there we go. Airwalk the flying leap gap. Good. All right, let's check out downtown then, shall we? I think that's what we unlocked. Oh, no, we got skate park. Downtown's one left, I think. So let's go to skate park, shall we? God, it's been a while. It's been so long. I know I said that last episode, but we keep saying it because this game really isn't even that long. Honestly, it can take you like, you can 100% this in an evening. So it's probably only going to be a few episodes, but I just really wanted to play this, you guys. I really did. Let's see, competition. Oh, right, this is a comp. Skater gets 3 heats, best 2 heats count, bails deduct points. Oh, damn it. Right. So we're going to have to be on our best behavior here and not trying to, like, overage anything. There we go. Boom. Shit! Oh no, that's so many points! So many points I lost. Alright, here we go. We can do this. I'm pretty sure we can get this transfer easy. Yeah, I should be trying to focus on railing, grinding, because that's what my character's been built for, kind of. Manualing and railing. Oh, damn it, no. Oh, I have no points. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter if we have no points at the beginning of the countdown. It just matters how many points you get. Oh, no. Oh, I didn't know I was going to... Oh, that's bad. Heat 1 score 68.5. No. That's not good. That's not good. Tashaw Jones is kicking our ass. Steve Caballero. Or Caballero. I say Caballero because just the 3 Caballeros just came to mind first. Got to get in the zone. All right, here we go. Heat 2 ready. We're going to do this one. We're going to be able to do this one. We're going to get this super good. Super clean. Super clean. We'll just grind around this bowl for a little bit and we'll do our special. Oh, there we go. Fell into the bowl. That's good. Okay, how come I'm not doing my special grind? There we go. I was like, how come I'm not doing my special? There we go. Cool, 47k points for that. I know I'm not doing a lot of spins and stuff, but the character's not built for that, though. Oh, God, no. I was like, oh, God, no, I've got no momentum. There we go, I got like a 91. That ain't bad. I'm still not on the board, though. Because I got like a 68. Or did I? Oh, no, there I am. I thought it was be highlighted. Okay, so there I am, beef, at 4th. This is why they give you a 3, though. This is why they give you a 3. Skate park, Chicago. Let's just grab this quick, shall we? Bam. Oh, what? Right, here we go. Let's grab some spins. Oh, shit. Forgot my spin speed ain't that good. Really gotta stick to them grinds. Boom. Boom. And you just, what you do is you just keep hitting the specials. No! Oh, what? I was countering that so hard. This was also a trick to get your score really high too. Oh, what? Oh, no. Oh, I can't believe I failed it. Ouch. Yeah, that was probably bail a trick that was like 100,000 or more. That's fine. We can do it. We can get that money back. Just got to tap it. Just got to tap it in. Damn. We're redoing this. I got a medallion. Yeah, I got a medallion for worst person in the game. Prize money. I won the bronze. Yeah, no thanks. We're going back and we're restarting the competition because I want to get that 100K. Where's the other... there's that V-Bucks up there or whatever that is. But where's the other... the other stat point. I want that. I want to get up here is where I want to go. There we go. Where's the other stat point? It's way up there. Jeez, my character just wigged out and did something he didn't even know he was doing. He was like, sir? Oh, yeah! Oh, I love this song. Lights out! It's on the radio! So good. Correct yourself, beef. I don't know how to correct myself yet. I'm still trying every button one every time I do it. 17 seconds? Yeah, no worries. We got this. Okay, I didn't do the grind. There we go. Bam. 99. Look at that. 90s combination blow. I think that's for a combo that's over 100,000 maybe. Or a score that's over 100,000. Ooh, Steve Caballero got 3 points on me on that one. That's fine. Yeah, that V's way up there. We're going to need some massive speed and some massive air in order to get that one. This isn't the right side. I keep going to the side thinking it's the right side, and it's not. Speed transfer. There we go. Oh, damn it. I pressed the triangle, but it didn't do it because I was too far up. There we go. Can't wait till we can get more special moves, honestly. It'd be so sick. Damn! Oh, what? What? Shit! Man, the nuance of just getting those grinds. Oh, sure, I jumped above that one and it gave me the grind for sure. I jumped. I swear I jumped, sir. Sir, I swear. I got like a 13 from that guy. I don't think I'm coming back from this one. I'm just going to end the competition because there's no way I'm coming back from that. Got 6. Restart. Lights out. Does it tell me what current song it is? Yeah, Rage Against the Machine. Guerrilla Radio. Ugh. I'm like, I knew this was Rage Against the Machine. Yeah, this is how we do it here. There we go, 99. Just easy points. Off the wall, do a little kickflip. Do some more special moves. A little flip there. Oh shit, no! That moved so fast. I love this guy's voice that I gave him too, the get that little nerd voice. Oh no. I pressed the wrong button. That's fine. I got my order of operations mixed up. Yeah. Oh, no! But yeah, this was basically just how you cheese Tony Hawk's Pro Skater all the time. Woo! There we go. That should give me like 95s. Yeah, there we go. So like 96 and 94. Why does it highlight those two scores to choose for me, though? I guess it's your highest and your lowest, giving you an average score of 95 plus. Bob Buttquist can eat my Bob Buttquist. No, I used to like him back in the day. Back when it was just nothing but skating and... Now, I never could skate myself, but back when it was nothing but skating. Let me tell you. Oh my god. I know this song. Oh. There we go, 112. What song is this? Yeah, it's Jerry Was a Race Car Driver by Primus. Yeah, I'm too busy thinking about moves and how to not hit walls. to understand music right now. God, my brother would be so hyped. I should tell my brother this is out. I don't even think he knows it's out. He'd be so hyped if he knew this was out, though. Because, like, God, we used to play this for way longer than we probably should have. Like, homework? No, we got it. We got to get the high score, bro. Damn it. No, get up. Oh, no. There we go. All right, so we're going to have to do it on the, on this here. On the half pipe. On the bowl, sorry. Around the bend. Got that one, though. Score 92, not bad. Not bad. I'm still in first. We get another heat. I could try and go for the other stat point, but I just don't remember where it is. I honestly do not. Oh, right. It's up above us. Right. It's up there. You just got to eat garbage here real quick. Okay, I released X and I didn't jump. There we go. Oh, damn. How do I get up there? Never mind. I'm going to have to do an exploratory mission after this, after we seal this W. Or maybe not. Never mind. I don't get any W's. W's are not for me. W's are for winners, and I'm not a winner. Come on, we can do it. We can do it. I know I can. Paul. Damn it. There we go. 87,000. Got it. That should be first place. Yeah, there we go. We did worse and worse every time around, but we got 188.17, which was enough to beat out Bob Burnquist, who can eat my Bob Buttquist. And then, yeah, let's just restart the comp and see if we can't get up there to get that stat point. I don't know how to get that V. That V is probably just a maxed out character thing. How do I orient my character, man? All right, so it's up there. So we got to get up there somehow. All right, let's see if we can't just look. Yeah, I think it just wants me to like wall ride up there like this. And just like, okay, I think I might see how. Oh, never mind. Not if I drop down like that, like an idiot. No comply. No, that didn't get me any height at all. Damn. That's fine. We get three rounds of this. Yeah, it's up there, all the way up there. I think there's a way we can get to the rafters, honestly. We probably need a bunch of, like, height and jump to get up to the rafters, though. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we need a ton of momentum to get up there. Oh, man, there's a Monster Energy drink. I don't even know if Monster Energy was around at this time. I don't even know if I'll be able to get enough speed with this being this large of a gap. Yeah, because we are losing speed mad crazy. This may also just be something I have to come back to, right? Like my character, once he gets enough stat points, it's what he can do later. Still unsure what button orients me. But yeah, we can easily just drop out of the comp and competition, go to the next level. Actually, speaking of next level, we'll have to do the next level, which is downtown Minneapolis on the next episode. We still got like Roswell to get to too. We have to go to Phoenix, Portland, San Francisco, and then Roswell. So there's a lot left to do in the game. So don't worry. We finished the skate park. We got the gold medal. Highest score, 176,888 points. We'll come back. We'll get the stat points and all that later. But you know what? How about before we end the episode, how about I just go ahead and I slap those stat points down here. Let's make our character the fastest, and let's get that air up. Actually, you know what? Let's air, rail, and speed. Look at that. I like it. I like it a lot. I like it a lot. So thank you all for joining me on this episode of Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 HD here on the channel. And I hope you guys are enjoying this. After all, I do usually record these in batches, so I don't get your feedback right away. But hopefully you guys are kicking with this game, because I love it. I love this game so much. I'm just having a good time. So much so that my brain can't think sometimes, because my brain's just flooded with nostalgia juice. Nostalgia-ine. Or no. What was it? What did I call it? Adrenaline? Yeah, adrenaline and nostalgia-ine. Nostalgia-ine. Which is close to the nostalgia-ween, but I can't say that, because that is a thing the Nostalgia Critic does around Halloween. But once again, thank you all for joining me, and until next time, please take care, everybody.